Hello everyone, my name is The Dreaming Gamer, and welcome back to my Let's Play of LEGO Star Wars 3. So, last we left off, we completed Geonosian, basically the ending of episode 2. So now, let's see what else we can do. Destroy stuff, that's what we can do. One cool thing about LEGO Star Wars 3, is that you can fly out there. See the ship attacking? You can, like, get on your own starfighter and go out there. I don't think Padme has... No. Okay. But anyway, while we're here, let's find... Hi, Obi-Wan. I forgot what we're supposed to do. I think we... Oh, here we go. Okay, so they're going off in 3 different locations, and we get to pick one. So let's keep going. Let's go to Battle of Geonosis. Count Dooku. Chapter 1. Battle of Geonosis. The attempt to thwart the Separatist plot to overthrow the Republic continues. Vast core ships have been discovered deep in the Geonosian desert. A few bold Jedi and the clone army muster for battle against apparently overwhelming Separatist forces. I'm pretty excited for the new LEGO Star Wars. I've been excited about that all year. Because I thought it was coming out this year, and then someone on Twitter was like, "No, man, it's coming out next year. It's always been." So... that's great. So I thought it was going to be like a, you know, the original, for those who remember the original LEGO Star Wars. Lie down over there! The original LEGO Star Wars came out before episode 3 was, so everyone kind of had a fit about how it would spoil. Yup, yup, yup. Look at them all. God, destroy those. Is this? Yeah. So... LEGO Star Wars 3 introduced these big, like, exploring areas. Kind of like open world, because, you know, everything needed to be open world. Oop. I'm gonna need... destroy the enemy buildings. Okay, hold on. I know there's a way to... Wait, let me have that. There's a health bar up there. I don't even know what these things are called. I should, as a Star Wars fan, you know. To know what all this stuff is called. Hey, let me have that. Let me have that not AT-ST. There we go. I'm coming in! Oh no, I'm not. Oh, that's right. Just gotta turn it off. Let me have that back. Interesting tidbit. This game actually killed my old laptop. I had this old this old gateway that everyone thought I was crazy for getting. And it lasted me for, years. But then this was the game that finally broke it. I know, out here playing, now that I think about it, out here playing Skyrim, because this is an older thing, out here playing Skyrim, oops, but it's LEGO Star Wars that does it. I feel like if I destroy these, it destroys them all. Oh, yep, there we go. Collect all this money. Kit Fisto. Speaking of LEGO Star Wars, do y'all remember the animated LEGO Star Wars? I always enjoyed that. Oh, there's a shield. I remember this in the movie, don't you? When Kit Fisto wandered around and turned off all the barriers. Ooh. Let me have that big one. It's not the one I wanted, but you know. I don't play with I don't have a second person to play with, but I wonder if maybe the reason why I can fire twice is because someone would stare and then someone would shoot. I see what battle droids. Excuse me. Gotta look for your center core, there it is. Gotta rearrange, gotta readjust, you know. There we go. Okay, so it's not gonna readjust, but oh, look, I got 1 out of 10. Now, I think the bike is the coolest, but I can't remember how to. Maybe it's just tapping the button. I thought there was a way to like block, because I thought the whole point of in this one, yeah, you better one, was that in the third one they introduced the ability to like Jedi's had like different abilities and powers, but I could be wrong on that one. So now we're hoofing it. Oh, oh, there it is. Oh, I died. I spawned back here. Yeah, y'all better one. Nope. I'm on this map somewhere, but I don't know where. Oh, I guess I'm the plus. Okay. That makes sense. Listen, I was crazy enough to stand here and go choo, 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 before. So. You have several of these missions. Some of them I want to say are even, well, even I thought was challenging, but. Okay, I need a bomb. Boop. Boop. Oh, I can only carry one? That's lame. Coming through. Go! Fire the photon torpedo. Wait, no. Photon torpedoes are. You don't lose boats. You don't lose money when you die. Can't remember how to command people. There's a way to do it, but I don't know what it is. We're gonna be crazy and we're gonna. Ah, yes. Because that's what you want to see in a LEGO video. In a gameplay video. One guy with his little lightsaber just breaking, just destroying everything. There it goes. There goes the World Harvester. Core ship, core ship. Take it down. Like they do in the movie. Good job, my Padawan apprentice. Shit. Ooh. I know everyone criticizes the fact that the battle droids became silly, but I like the silly of battle droids. There we go. We unlocked Mace Windu. We unlocked Kit Fisto. And we unlocked Kit Adi Mundi. And look at that, we got 55% from Jedi. Yeah. Did we get the gold brick? I mean, one for completing the level. Let's keep going. Oh, this is just probably gonna take me back to. Yeah. Oh, take a look at Kyoto's. He runs away to Floam. Gungan General. Count Dooku. Chapter 2. Gungan General. I wonder who we're gonna go meet. Anakin and Obi-Wan are held prisoner by the infamous Hondo and his band of space pirates on the planet of Floam. The Senate and Jedi High Council meet to decide who they should send to negotiate the Jedi's release. But the devious pirates have been making plans of their own. We have these three people. We must do something. Yes, yes. I got the perfect person. Everyone's favorite person. Listen, I still think the Darth Jar Jar Binks concept was really cool. Well, that would have given his character, that would have been a twist. That would have been a twist right up there with, I am your father. Hello. Oh, look, speaking of, we have another one. Where we gotta destroy. I don't know why I'm out here as Jar Jar. Hold on. The commander stuff, yeah. Oh, no. Okay, I need something of my own. How am I supposed to take out? Hey, come here. You. Let me have your car. Telling me I'm supposed to. Oh wow. Did that do a lot of damage or no? That did not. Oh, but I can shoot it. I think when it's down I can. Yeah! Wow. Looks like I gotta go get them. Oh yeah, it is photon torpedoes. Look at that. Where is it? There it is. Boom. Boom. There's a person standing up there. Okay, so if I'm supposed to use photon torpedoes, where do I get the photon torpedoes? I feel like I remember this, playing through this level quite a bit. Can I summon a vehicle? No? Okay, I'm obviously missing something. That's those two. Oh, look. You can't just chilling out here. What's this? Oh. Something I probably can't do in story mode. Yeah, need an astromech droid. Such as R2! Okay. Spawn me back here. Come here. I'm a little clown trooper. No. Why do I seem like those could... Oh, did you see that? Did you see him sidestep? Forgot about that. Ooh! Look at him sidestep that cannon. Fire! Pump that button! This thing's got some range on it. Hey! Come here! Let me have that bike! Let me have that bike! I don't think these little guys can get. Oh no, but they can't attack. Let's see here. Nope. Okay. Let me have that bike. There we go. Now we're talking. Except for when he shoots it at the wrong person. Fire! Whoa! Wait, that didn't take it out? Okay. No! That's fine. They're coming to retrieve it. I don't think you can do the photon torpedo spell, can you? Oh yeah, I can. Alright, well first... I'm gonna destroy you. There we go. There we go. Boom! You may take the cup. You may take it. You may take the vehicle, but at least I got to destroy the tower. Come here. Move on to our next target. Okay. I'm gonna need something big for this. Coming through. Gotta turn up. Jump! Jump dodge! It's like dodgeballing! Jump! 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 Oh, looks like they already reclaimed my... Okay, well... I need... someone. Get out. Let me in. Thank you. There we go. There we go. Come on. There we go. Thank you. There we go. Let's see here. Get out. Get out. Ourselves another car. Jump, 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 jump. Because I don't think you guys can have a... No, we've been through this. Get out. Get out. This work? Do I push this button? Do I put them together? Who would have thought? Oh, look at Jar Jar. Oh, he's so funny. Oh, wait, no! We forgot about Count Dooku! No, let him go. It's fine. Well, Jar Jar, we thank you.
Yeah! Misa, rescue you! Oh, no! Misa, stay here! Bye!
Now we have Jar Jar Binks. And we also have Commander Stone. And Clone Trooper. I may make fun of Jar Jar Binks, but I'm probably one of the very few people... Very few Star Wars fans who actually likes Jar Jar Binks. He served this point. He was supposed to be comedic. And if you believe the theory that he was supposed to be... Boy, we got a leg. And if you believe the theory that he was supposed to be... Yeah, to set up that big tryst for Darth Jar Jar, then change system option now unlocked. We'll take a look at that real fast. I can only visit the planets I've unlocked. Okay. Well, let's go back to Geonosis then. Watch. Now the ship moves. And we engage hyperdrive. And then we arrive. That's just so cool. I know there's other Star Wars games that do it better. But, to me, that's still just really impressive. That said, I thank you guys for watching. I hope you join me next time when we take on more of Count Dooku. Thanks for watching.